Genome of Neanderthal fossil reveals lost tribe cutoff for millennia. A recent genetic analysis of a Neanderthal fossil from France reveals a long isolated lineage dating back over 50,000 years. This discovery highlights a previously unknown phase in Neanderthal history. The fossil, named Thorin, after a character from Tolkien's The Hobbit, was found in 2015 in the Grot Mandrin cave in southern France. Ludovic Slimak and his team discovered teeth and slowly excavated the rest of the skeleton over 9 years. Thorin's remains included 31 teeth, a jawbone, part of the skull, and thousands of bone fragments. Neanderthal fossils are exceptionally rare, making this find particularly significant. Unexpectedly, DNA was extracted from one of Thorin's teeth, which is unusual given the warm climate where it was found. This DNA revealed Thorin was male, adding to the intrigue. Comparing Thorin's DNA with other Neanderthal genomes, researchers initially believed he lived 105,000 years ago. However, further analysis indicated he lived between 42,000 and 50,000 years ago. This time frame places Thorin as a late Neanderthal, part of the species' final phase of existence. The geneticists and archaeologists had conflicting views, which took years to reconcile. The team eventually concluded Thorin belonged to a previously unknown lineage. This group diverged from the main Neanderthal population around 105,000 years ago and remained isolated. Thorin's DNA showed no interbreeding with the main Neanderthal population, despite geographic proximity. This genetic isolation made Thorin's group unique. Long-term isolation can reduce genetic diversity, making a population vulnerable. Thorin's group likely faced such challenges, says Tharsika Vimala of the University of Copenhagen. The researchers also reanalyzed another Neanderthal genome from Les Côtes, France. This genome indicated a ghost population from a breeding event 15,000 to 20,000 years earlier. This finding suggests there were at least three distinct Neanderthal populations towards the end of their existence. Previously, it was believed late Neanderthals were genetically similar. Emma Pomeroy from the University of Cambridge finds the Grot Mandrin evidence fascinating. It provides new insights into late Neanderthal population dynamics. The discovery of Thorin and his isolated lineage challenges previous understandings of Neanderthal history. It reveals a more complex picture of their final days. This isolated group's existence raises questions about other potential unknown Neanderthal populations. Further research could uncover more hidden lineages. The Grot Mandrin find emphasizes the importance of genetic analysis in archaeology. It can uncover hidden histories and reshape our understanding of ancient species. Thorin's isolated group may have faced unique environmental or social challenges. Their inability to interbreed with nearby populations likely contributed to their genetic divergence. This discovery also highlights the delicate nature of genetic preservation. Extracting viable DNA from ancient remains, especially in warm climates, is a significant achievement. The research at Grot Mandrin underscores the collaborative effort between geneticists and archaeologists. Both disciplines are crucial in piecing together ancient histories. Thorin's lineage opens new avenues for studying Neanderthal extinction. Understanding their genetic diversity and isolation can shed light on their eventual disappearance. The findings at Grot Mandrin are a reminder of the complexity of human evolution. Each new discovery adds depth to our understanding of our ancient relatives. Thorin's isolated group represents a small window into the broader Neanderthal story. Their existence hints at a more fragmented and diverse Neanderthal population than previously thought. The implications of this discovery extend beyond Neanderthals. It prompts questions about other ancient human populations and their potential undiscovered lineages. As researchers continue to analyze Neanderthal genomes, more hidden histories may come to light. These findings can reframe our understanding of human evolution. Thorin's story is a testament to the resilience of ancient populations. Despite isolation and challenges, his group persisted for millennia. The Grot Mandrin discovery is a significant milestone in paleoanthropology. It demonstrates the power of genetic analysis in uncovering lost chapters of human history. Ultimately, Thorin and his isolated lineage remind us of the rich and complex tapestry of human evolution. Each discovery brings us closer to understanding our ancient past.